I'm using my original Elgato cables, so pretty much you might be able to hear through your left and right speakers simultaneously now, because I don't know what happened with the other ones that I was using, but they just don't do that. So yeah, I'm gonna start a new game here, and yeah. We all know this. Dragon, hump the dragon. We know that already. So yeah, let's go. This game isn't that loud.
The victor of many great battles.
Never mind. It is loud. Yeah, I'm gonna have to find out how to balance that.
Gohan. To see his comrades again.
Gohan. I'm Bulma.
Suddenly, a creature from outer space appears to announce an astounding fact.
I'm saying, okay?
Ah, just the person I'm looking for. My name is Raditz. I've come to destroy this planet, and you're going to help me. After all, that's what we do, brother. We are Saiyans.
Brother!
Brought to his knees by the almighty power of the alien.
You mean slammed on his butt? Like, boy, he wasn't brought to his knees. He got kneed in the nuts. Mysterious alien attack! Oh my god, the way he says it though. Let's go, Piccolo. Let's go.
Well. What an unexpected surprise.
Yeah, I know, right?
I just stopped by to enjoy the view. Why are you idiots here?
You know why.
I give me my son back.
Right now.
And what if I don't feel like it, huh?
Oh my god.
What are a couple of puny runts like you going to do about it?
You might be stronger than I am, but that doesn't matter. There's no way that I'll back down.
Yeah.
You fools just don't get it, do you? I'll let you in on a secret. This planet's history. Even if you beat me, there are two more powerful Saiyans on their way.
That's just great.
And I'll deal with you first. I have to save Gohan.
Dude, I have not mimicked Goku in such a long time. Can I grab you? No, I can't grab. It won't let me. It flat out will not let me grab. Oh my god.
What?
How did you? Look at that. I got your tail.
Piccolo, do it!
Please. Spare me, Kakarot!
Your own brother, do you?
No, that's enough!
You're not my brother!
You, Raditz! You're not my brother!
Please, let me go!
I am Goku!
No, you can't listen to him, Goku! He's only telling lies!
Please, brother! I beg of you!
Goku, no!
I can't believe you fell for that trick. Too bad. Now you're all mine.
Leave my daddy alone.
Stop it. Let down.
Jim! Do it now!
Good. At last. He's all mine!
Yeah! Yeah! Gah! Yeah! Yeah! Gah! Gah! Yeah! 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 Don't push your luck!
Gohan, forgive your father.
Don't push your
luck! I was right there! Oh my god! Oh my god. Dude, I'm not used to using analog sticks anymore.
This is it.
I'll finish him. Special Beam Corner! Oh good. Rip.
After losing his life in a brutal battle against his brother Raditz, Goku finds himself in the other world. Taking King Yemma's advice, Goku travels the long, long road of Snake Way in search of the ruler of the other world, King Kai.
There, that's it. That's the planet King Yemma was talking about.
After the appropriate introduction, Goku found himself training on King Kai's planet. 6 months later, the Saiyans finally arrive on Earth and begin their dreaded attack.
I can't wait to see Kakarot's face when he sees that his son has been smashed into tiny pieces.
Nappa, something sounds wrong. Why do you sound like that?
The Nimbus Cloud? What?
Goku!
Goku's quiet fury.
Piccolo.
Tien. Yamcha.
Hey, punk. That's not all. I got that other little friend of yours as well.
You didn't. Jiaosu.
No.
That's it. That's it. Oh, you want to play that? Vegeta!
Vegeta!
I need your help! Vegeta! Vegeta! Vegeta!
You're a disgrace to all Saiyans! Go
Super Duel. Super Saiyan. Get it? Super Duel. Super Saiyan Duel.
Kakarot, do you have any idea how lucky you are that a super elite warrior like myself has decided to let you have a fighting chance?
Hey, thanks. But I don't expect a fair fight. It doesn't seem like your style.
There! I've let you speak your mind. Now let's begin, shall we?
Signature poses. Let's go. Ooh, caught you in that Zanku fist. What you gonna do? Goku, why do you keep dropping my combos so much?
Indeed, Kakarot. Now you're going to see me transform. Nothing can save you now.
What in the world is this?
It's a fake moon.
Another trick?
It's a fake moon.
Don't you see, Kakarot? You don't have a chance against me!
Whoa. What enormous energy! He sure is big. This'll be tough for sure. But I'm ready for him. I'll just have to give him everything I've got! You big ape!
While Goku prepared to use the Spirit Bomb technique he learned from King Kai, the giant ape Vegeta countered with an attack of his own.
And now, I'll crush you. It's been nice knowing you, Kakarot. Power level. Where?
You let go of my dad!
So, it's Kakarot's son. Oh, how nice. Come to say goodbye to your father, Sonny.
Yo, Krillin, come on, do something.
Well, take a good look. Cause it'll be the last one you'll ever get. Nice try. Your pathetic little friends won't catch me off guard, Kakarot. I'm too smart for their tricks.
No, you're not.
No!
I don't believe it!
Show Gohan's true power. Yeah, sure, I'll do that. Thanks. I'll do that. I'll beat the crap out of Vegeta.
You little insect! How dare you! You're starting to make me very angry! You want to play with me? Then let's play, boy! Are you ready?
Let's play, boy! Are you ready? Let's play, boy! What he Oh my god, this combat is so stiff. He literally just like whacked me upside the head like I was nothing. Ah, that hurt. Oh god. Oh god. No! Vegeta! Please stop it! I'm just a boy! I was just a boy! Kamehameha! Kamehameha! See, I told you that was a spirit bomb. I told you that was a spirit bomb. What are you fools talking about? Calling it a spirit bomb. That's not a spirit ball, that's a spirit bomb. I don't know what move Yamcha pulled off, but that was still a spirit bomb. That just proved it. I don't know what you...
Gohan turns the tables on Vegeta and brings him down hard. But with the little energy he has left, Vegeta summons his spaceship, hoping to make a hasty retreat.
Hey, at least Krillin was actually helpful in this arc. Like, seriously, this is the last time Krillin was ever helpful. It's weird.
You're not going anywhere, Vegeta. I'll stop you.
Let go. It's over, you fool.
It's not over yet.
No.
It isn't over yet. It isn't over yet.
Krillin, stop. Please, let Vegeta go. Look, I know this probably sounds crazy, but I want to challenge him again one day. I have to do it to prove it to myself that I can beat him. So please, just let him go. Please.
Consider yourself lucky this time, but I will be back to destroy you and all of your friends.
Vegeta is having a seizure right now. Like, he's just like, oh my god. They beat him so hard that he was literally just having a seizure. Like, god.
You two meet again. Promise me you won't hold back. You've got to use all your power so that we can be done with him once and for all.
Don't worry. I will, Krillin.
Hey, everyone. Goku here. We've heard that there's another set of Dragon Balls.
I remember that line.
Going to try to use them to wish our dead friends back to life.
Hey everyone, Goku here.
Bulma and the others have gone on ahead to search.
All of you stay.
Hey everyone, Goku here.
Those Dragon Balls are as good as mine. I will be immortal.
Next on Dragon Ball Z, let's go to Namek. We'll see you there.
Okay.